Beneath the springtime's changing skies, by Jesus Pacampara. Amidst the whispers of the springtime breeze, where cherry blossoms dance in gentle sway, I wander to this world of memories, where love once bloomed but now has passed away. Each petal falls, a tear upon my cheek, as I recall the moments we once shared, your laughter like a melody unique in fields of flowers so divinely paired. But now, the beauty of the blossoms fade, their vibrant hues no match for my despair. For you, my love, beneath the earth are laid, leaving me to mourn, alone and bare. I long to feel your presence once again, to walk beside you through the blooming trees, but all I have are memories, in vain, of fleeting moments lost to the gentle breeze. I tried to bury thoughts of you, my dear, to shield my heart from pain that knows no end, yet still your image lingers ever near, a phantom hanging every turn and bend. I held you close as if to shield from harm, yet fate had other plans, it seems, my love. Now all that I have are echoes of your charm, a memory I cling to high above. If only I could turn back time's cruel hand, to hold you in my arms just one more day, to walk with you to fields of cherries and lands, and watch blossoms bloom along the way. But fate is a cruel and time relentless flies, leaving me to mourn what once was mine. Beneath the springtime's ever-changing skies, alone amidst blossoms' soft decline. So here I stand, amidst the falling bloom, a solitary figure in the spring, lost in a world of beauty and gloom, where memories of you forever cling.